huh? Let's keep charging. Shit, dude.
To the valley, cook!
Guys lost or what? Break is private.
You're not the law.
Beat it. Go back to Valley, you coops.
No bounds.
Get out of here, man.
No. Locals only.
You guys have like a blue, like, 67 Chevy Camaro?
Yeah, maybe.
Hey, my carburetor!
Hey, hey,
bitch.
Leave now.
Hey, there goes Tony.
Little wetback.
There goes Stacy, there goes Stacy.
I try to avoid falling into the trap of imitating, you know, making a pure imitation with Skip. Because therefore, I think it just becomes too much of a caricature and too kind of one-dimensional. So I wanted to steal bits and pieces of him to kind of throw into the mixing pot and create a character of my own. And a lot of his voice, his accent, was what I stole from him, because it's so rich and he has such a defined kind of sound in his voice. From the way it's looking, I think it's got all the ingredients to become a cult classic, because the fortunate thing for us is every kid under the age of 16 has a skateboard under his arm. And this is kind of, you know, this is like gonna go watch your gods on screen. These guys were the creators of what they're doing, and their godfather, so to speak. And so I think there's a built-in audience for the movie.
You need to keep pushing, man. I walk
alone, I walk. Hey Tony, it looks like it's gonna be you or me, man.
No, it's not. It's me.
We're gonna be on summer vacation for the next 20 years.
A guiding hand.
anymore. You led me away from home, 'cause you didn't wanna be alone. You stole my heart, I couldn't leave you if I tried. Stole my